We in the county of Homa Bay, we are committed. We are committed, and I can tell you, God is, we are just praying to God that next year we have talked enough, we have touched various areas, we have had discussions with various investors. Now it is time for our people to see what we have been cooking. Because there's a lot of smoke around the area. You think people are cooking, but at the end of the day, it takes too long. Where is that food? But there's a lot of smoke. So that's what they say in the Luo. The only you see is too much smoke may not be the fact that people are cooking. So we want to prove that we have been having a lot of dingoiro. Now we want to bring the food to the table. So we are committed. We have worked hard, very hard. We want to do the road between Kindu Uyugis. We want to work on it. We want to tarmac it. We also want the Minister for Infrastructure was supposed to be with us here. We want to do Adiedo, Mboga, Karabok. We want to tarmac. We want also do Kadongo, Mawegu, Kindu Bay. Tarmac. We want to go around Oma and tarmac it. We also want to do a road between Sikri, Lida, Rakwaro. Also want to do it done. We also want to do Yugis, Rangwe, Wanta Market. Those are the economic roads, serious economic roads, and they are particularly Yugis Kindu Bay, Yugis Rangwe. Those are Olari, Imbo, Rangwe, Asumbi, Nyamira. We want to do that one as well. That one is going to be done. We also want to do Kipasi, Homa Bay. We want to do others in Mulambwe, Kwachamangeng, on the table. On the table, Nyakaro, Senga. There's things around Ring Road, Bangano Ring Road, we want to come back to those ones. We feel one of the most key important component of development is infrastructure.
That's right.
Very, very important. We also want to do energy generation.
Yes.
Solar energy, 40 megawatts, Nyakwere, up in the hills. We want to do one there. Being done by from somebody from the US called Alfred Achar. We also want to do a 50 megawatts in Dewa. We also want to do that one. We also want to have Agri-City starting by January in West Karachuonyo. That one's going to be a big project that will create job worth about 20,000. So these are some of the things we want to do. So potato processing factory in Kabondo. We got somebody from US to do that, a lady from Kenya who stays in US. Together with Paris, we also want Paris, they are very keen on potatoes as well. So we want to talk about it with you as well. We also want to do a fish processing plant in Beta. And we want to sponsor fish farming in areas where there is no lake around there. Because the amount of fish we want to get from the lake may not be adequate enough. And above all, we want to revive cotton growing in this area. Seriously. We have found somebody what we are discussing at the moment. We want to do ultra modern engineering in Homa Bay and in Kindu Bay. We are also doing a horticultural project in Kobala, about 700 acres of land, you see. So those ones, we hope by end of 31st December next year, we will put our scorecard around here when you allow us to come back to this house.
Yes.
To say, we said this and this is what you have done.
Yes.
This is what you have not done because of the challenges. So, yeah, hatcheries, we want people not to, there's a lot of capital flight from this county called Homa Bay. We are buying chicken from Busia, from other parts of the country. We are buying eggs from other parts of the country. So we have bought hatcheries for poultry keeping. Already that's with us, we are going on the training. Each ward is going to get 6 of them. So 3 for women, 3 for Kijana.
Yes.
So that's already there already. And training is going on at the moment. And all our honorable count reps are aware of that. Sam and Paris and everybody here, we have done this because of the peace that we have been able to create, an enabling working environment created by the honorable country reps that you gave us. Very good people, very mature people, very reasonable, and very focused on making a difference in our people's life. We have had small hiccups here, management hiccups, which we are sorting out. But by and large, I think we are set for 2014. God willing, he pushes us into tomorrow. We are set for implementation. We are set for seeing a difference in what we have done. We want this country to be the country of choice. And we are no doubt in our mind we can done. About ease of sports, we are looking for sports academy to be able to build a sport academy in this area. And lastly, the university. We want a fully fledged university in County Homa Bay. The County Homa Bay is the only university, is the only county that does not have a university of its own. A university is an industry now, seriously. Focusing on women is very, very important to us, and focusing on the youths. We are working around the clock, and we want to work with Paris and Sam to see how best can we work with women, to see empower women. We are going to make a difference in all our markets. Markets, we have decided to work on markets properly to make sure that our markets are properly done, fenced, and lit properly, yes. So that our women can extend their trading time from 6 to about 10 o'clock. So I did not come here today, Sam, to talk about all these things, but because we are serious entrepreneurs, I needed to touch on some of these issues. But lastly, I want to thank you so much for inviting us. I want to thank you so much. This is a testimony that you are clearly rooted in the country of Homa Bay. And we want to thank you so much for inviting us, and on behalf of everybody here, thank you so much. God bless.
Ewe ndito awe, 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 ewe ndito awe